Hello, my name is Vladimir, and in this video, I'm going to show you how Interprefy can bring automatic live closed captions in multiple languages to your meetings, webinars, and more. Captions can help you make your events more accessible, facilitate better understanding, and increase your event reach to audiences across the globe. Did you know that 80% of young people today actively use captions or subtitles when they are watching content online? So how does it work? Our captions are automatically generated using artificial intelligence technology. The engine recognizes the speech and transcribes it into text in real time. This is called ASR captions, short for automatic speech recognition. When you have conference interpreters at your event, the ASR caption can also transcribe their speech into text. With our brand new machine-translated captions, we take it one step further and translate the speech into another language, so users can simply turn captions on and off in their preferred language. This is especially useful if you have audiences that either do not understand the speaker, are deaf or hard of hearing, or simply want a visual reinforcement of what's being said. Because captions are generated from trained artificial intelligence engines, there are certain aspects that even the best systems can't work out. Things like acronyms or brand names are hard to capture accurately. That's where our glossary and linguistic support can make a huge difference. Let me give you an example. Say you're running a training course on people management and there's a lot of talk about C-level executives. At the same time, there's a climate change conference talking about rising of sea levels. We can help here and pre-train the AI for you to pick up the right type of sea level for your meeting. This powerful feature is particularly useful for what we call language leakage, where terms from one culture get used in another language. This notably happens with names, like for example mine, Vladimir Georgievich. We can provide you with professional linguistic support to prepare your glossary for the best results. Now let's look at how your audience can access captions. Interprefy can deliver captions across the whole range of different platforms. Our multilingual web conferencing platform, Connect Pro, can of course deliver captions. The user can simply turn them on from the top bar and adjust settings from this CC icon and change text size. The organizer of the meeting can also activate rapid mode, where text appears faster and then benefits from real-time correction. Secondly, inside one of 60 meeting platforms that we integrate with. Inside the platform, there will be an Interprefy widget where users can activate and deactivate captions in the same interface where they can select interpreting audio or sign language video.
A team of buyers, it's diverse. You need a team of sellers, it's diverse as well. So yeah, I've kind of gone off on one there, but that would be one of the big themes from our side for the year.
Brilliant. And conscious of time, Leanne, I don't know, perhaps if you had one sort of key takeaway, it could be the trend as well, for this entire event, what would it be in sort of like one line? Do you feel it's like the main takeaway for you?
Yes, I think trends, nothing kind of new. I think it's just more adoption of what people are.
I'd say that kind of be creative and bold in your experiences.
That is the end of today's Power Up Summit. It's been an amazing experience for us all. We've all really, really enjoyed sharing our.
Another option is inside the Interprefy mobile app. Users joining on their mobile, even at your event venue, can use captions inside our mobile app.
We may end up in reaching 3.6 degrees. By that time, all these coastal cities, like a beautiful seaport city, Sydney, Hong Kong, Shanghai, New York, and elsewhere, will be flooded. There are more than 275 million people living in coastal.
Bueno, en primer lugar, quiero decir que respaldo completamente lo que anunció el IPCC en su informe especial. Este incremento tiene que ser contenido 1,5 grados Celsius. Esto es de vital importancia porque en 2015, cuando negociábamos el Acuerdo de París, los Estados miembros no pudieron estar siquiera de acuerdo en esto, porque incluso 2 grados de diferencia.
Thanks so much for watching. If you would like to learn more, please visit us at Interprefy.com and schedule a meeting with us. In the meantime, at Interprefy, we will continue to connect all colors of conversation, bring meaning to multilingual meetings, and enhance the experience of events for everybody. Stay tuned.